You know, you have so much in you. You don't even know how much you have in you yet.
Outside, and we got leaves and rocks and pine cones and flowers and just different kind of texture things from outside. And then we had to pick a word. Shamante put beauty on hers. Shakira put laughter. Andrew, what'd you put?
Courage.
Courage. I picked changes.
Outside the minnow to the drop, I was lost and found myself swimming in your mouth. Oh, help me, chief, I got plans for you and me. I swear upon this river bed, I'll help you feel young again. I fall in from my nest so high above. Oh, help me fly, I am too afraid to try. Now saddled with the fear of heights, I'm praying you can set me right.
Now, I have to back this off. It's going full blast right now, but I'm gonna back it off. You can't see the flame, but you can feel. I mean, if you get a little bit close, don't get too close, but you can already feel the temperature. Okay, there's big flames coming out along here. We're gonna lower this down, and it's gonna take about an hour or so to get it to temperature. Here we go.
Go for it.
Just kind of go like this. Put it. There you go. Good job. That's it. Go step away. There you go. Good job. Step away.
Woohoo! So please, I know that.
Oh,
think that it was a good experience because, like, I never really worked with clay or, and I never really, like, picked up things from nature to, like, use on stuff like that. So I kind of thought it was cool to go out and do that.
Surface of all the cool things that you're going to be able to do.